This isn't about us. This is about the Daniel Bryans of
You're
the
You're damn right this is about Daniel Bryan. This is about that average Joe. Looks like he should be laying tile in my kitchen. He looks like he should be my garbage man. But on Tuesdays, instead of coming to my house and picking up my trash, he comes out here on SmackDown Live and spews trash to each and every one of you.
Yay! 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 Reach for the stars! You can achieve your dreams!
Oh, guess what? You're never gonna achieve your dreams because they're unattainable. Because you are all a bunch of Joe Schmoes. And for me, I know what it's like to be a Daniel Bryan. Up until the age of 16, I was a little guy. I was small. I was pathetic. I was weak. I know what it's like to be Daniel Bryan, and guess what? It sucks. I got beaten. I got bullied. I got pushed around until one day I got real sick and tired of getting pushed around. And I started to grow. And I grew and I grew and I grew to be 7 feet tall. And when I got to be 7 feet tall, I went back to everybody that pushed me around and I beat the hell out of them. And they deserved every beating they got, just like I deserved every beating I got when I was a little guy. Daniel Bryan reminds me of myself when I was a little guy, and I despise him.